Hi, I'm Sarah Andel. I'm with Student Council. I love this country and I love this flag. Will you please arise for the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Will you please join me in the 30 seconds of silence?
Hi, I'm Valeria Godino.
And I'm Faith Dykes.
Welcome to day 107.
I'm being served.
Hey, middle schoolers. Next Wednesday is going to be a data day. It's short and we get out at 11:35. So instead of doing block day on Wednesday, we will be doing block day on Tuesday and Thursday. Also, on that Tuesday, there's going to be an assembly, March 14th, about loving yourself. So do something nice for someone or yourself to get in the spirit of that assembly.
Hey, middle schoolers. We need all players, boys and girls, that are interested in playing on this year's middle school soccer team. We are looking forward to players that are willing to commit themselves to their grades and their team. We want student athletes that are committed on and off the field. Don't miss the opportunity to represent your school and show off your skills. We are looking forward to seeing you there. It is February 13th and 15th, 3 to 4:30 p.m., and it'll be here on the field, and it's for 6th through 8th graders. Yeah, and so yeah, come try out.
Fabre, the treasurer of Animal Club, and I'm here to inform you that we are collecting canned cat food, and for every two canned cat foods that you deliver, you will get a raffle ticket to enter into a $50 Visa gift card raffle. So come and deliver your canned cat food to Miss Mendoza's room. Thanks!
It's next week, Friday, February 15th at 7:30, and Francisco and Mr. Nelson will be performing. So make sure you guys come, it's $5, and if you're a performer, it's free.
This has been day 107
of Wingspan Media.
I'm Faith Bikas.
I'm Faith Dino.